This week, four scientists who contributed to the Central Iowa Source Water Research Assessment presented the results of the study to the public. The project was commissioned by the Polk County, Iowa Board of Supervisors to assess the water quality of the Des Moines and Raccoon Rivers. The rivers serve as drinking water sources for 600,000 people in the Des Moines metro area. The assessment identified agriculture as the dominant source of nitrates in the water.
You might ask, well, where's all the nitrate coming from? It's a good question.
The Central Iowa Water Works has struggled to remove enough nitrate from the source water to provide drinking water for the public that meets EPA standards for nitrate. The water utility instituted a residential lawn watering ban for several weeks to ensure it would be able to provide safe drinking water to the community. Central Iowa has experienced high nitrate levels in its rivers for decades, and the Central Iowa Water Works spends upwards of $15,000 per day removing nitrate from the water it sources. The assessment estimates that 40% of the nitrate in the two rivers is from surplus fertilizer, 20% from animal manure, and 20% is fixed in the soils by soybeans.
This is not an anti-farmer. We need every acre treated. We need every acre, pick a menu of options. We know what works. We are rewarding a small percentage of our landowners for doing the right thing. And without regulation, we can't get the rest of the folks to do something. And let's just all apply fertilizer at agronomic rates.
Iowa Secretary of Agriculture Mike Naig believes that voluntary practices are the best path to lowering the nitrate load in the state's rivers, and that farmers are going to need taxpayer support to improve their practices.
If you want to see lasting change and you want to respect the fact that every farm field is different, and certainly every state and region is different, that the way that you do that is by providing technical and financial assistance.
From Market to Market, I'm Peter Tubbs.